just hopping and popping.
Oh.
All you have to do is beat 12, you advance. 1 minute!
Come on, Andy!
That's 12! All you need is one more! Good job, Andy!
Congratulations, you are in tomorrow.
You move on. How's your hand?
A little blood.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, he's
show
ready
to the
for
camera.
Tomorrow.
Show it to the camera. Oh, that's nasty.
It's okay with me, man. It's okay.
And now it is all up to you, Chris. Let's do it! Come on, Chris!
Let's get it on, man.
We were talking all this time about your weight, about you're a big guy, you're very strong, but the weight might be a factor. It's a lot of weight to carry.
I'm thinking, because I haven't seen anyone that's within 30 to 40 pounds of my weight do this.
So much pressure's off me now.
You gotta beat 12, and you will advance.
You can do it.
You ready to do this?
Yeah.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. All you have to do, you gotta beat 12, and you will advance.
You're gonna fall, big man.
Now, there you go. Come on. You don't get your weight on that.
There you go, Chris. That's 1.
1 minute in.
Come on, big man. Where is it?
That's 4.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hang on, Chris.
Oh, he's the shakiest.
Oh, man.
He's definitely the shakiest, without a doubt.
Too heavy. I got to the middle. The rope was bouncing so bad that my footing slipped, and I was gonna try to pull myself up and keep on going, but the ropes just didn't want to cooperate.
He's bummed.
He's gotta be bummed.